Okay, good up. Good day class. So kani back up lang sa instances nga magpati atong panahon. So our topic for this day is all about alphabet of lines. Alphabet of lines. We have here line convention. So pare-pareha na siya, no? Sa alphabet of lines. So first, ang wa mo butang diri nga line missing atay construction line. So meaning construction line used for constructing objects, objects or outlines or visible objects constructing, no? Ang iyang line na is very thin light lines. So mo na gamito na to in constructing objects. So example na to ana niya. So here example of e construction line. Okay, as you hear, as you see, this object makita nimo, so na yung mga lines niya ang himo, that is called construction lines. So kani siya, no? So that is construction lines. So thin and light lines. So that is construction lines. So next we have here the outlines. No, outlines. So napuna siya ilain niya, meaning so. Pangalan, so napa na siya visible object outlines or object lines or visible object. So lines drawn to present visible edges and surfaces boundaries of objects are called outlines. These are continuous thin lines. So here thin, so baga nga pagahimo ang lines. So here example of a object line, no, visible or object line, visible object lines, no. So here ang iyang kabag-on is 0.6 mm. Okay, so here, no, visible edges, no, sa mga objects. So sa tong object, so mao na siya itawag na to o object lines or outlines. So that is outlines. Now dimension lines, these are continuous thin lines, thin so nipis, no, thin lines. They are terminated out the outer ends by pointed arrowheads touching the extension lines. So kanisang dimension lines na si asawa pares ni siya, no. So we have here extension lines, no? So kanisang dimension cannot stand alone without extension lines. So here solid thin line showing the point or line to which dimension applies. So, they extend about 3 mm beyond the dimension lines. Okay. Sample of a dimension line. Arita sa Minister Google, no? Example. Okay. Dimension line. Okay. Okay, so here example. So this is our dimension line, no? So according to according sa iyang meaning, these are continuous thin lines. They are terminated outer at the outer ends by pointed arrows touching the extension line. So here mao na siya tong extension line, no? So ni-extend pa siya og 3 mm diha, no? 3 mm. So this dimension line represented na sa center of number, no? Number na siya yung number nga represent, no? So here managasawa na sila. So here nag-terminate siya og extension line, no? So here ang dimension line cannot stand alone without the extension line. So the extension line also cannot stand alone without dimension line. Mao na siya ang duha, magpares na siya ang duha. Now we have here hidden or dotted line. So interior or hidden edges and surface are shown by hidden lines. So interior or hidden edges, no? Hidden edges meaning na siya ibang taguan, no? So natin an example. Okay, so this is our object, no? Our object. So sa front view, sa front view, in here in front view na circle, no? Na circle. So makita na to ang circle sa front view, but in the side view we cannot say that there is a circle, no? Kaya ang makita na nato kanina lang nga visible object or the object line, no? Kini siya. So by means of hidden line, hidden line, so makita nato diri nga na siya ay circle. So mao ni siyang hidden line nato, no? Hidden line. So dapat na ilagay example of hidden line. So here another example. So this is a basic example of a orthographic drawing, no? May say three views. Three views. So basic three views, so na siya front view, the top view, and the side view. So kuwari ka magtan-aw mo na itong front view. So this portion here is our front view. Kani siya mo na itong top view, and this side, kaning side here is our right side view. Okay. So here, pagtan-aw na ito diri, so we can now, na makita na ito diri ang circle. But sa babaw, we cannot say that there is a circle. So by means of hidden line, kani siya nga hidden line, so we can consider nga na this is a circle nga gitaguan niya, no? Yung circle nitago sa object. So the same thing with the side view. So side view makita na to, no, there is a hidden line. No, hidden line na siya, dito na siya. Okay, another one. Okay. So this is our isometric drawing, no? Natay isometric drawing. So kung magari ka magtanaw, you cannot see, no, muna siya ang front view, no? So we cannot see that ang atong object nga di siya line diha, no? Itago sila. So tanaw na ko sa diri sa kuan, pwede ragari siya kutob, no? So here by means of hidden line makita na to na feature na siyang line na itago siya dito. So that is the work of hidden line, no? So hidden line should be joined the visible line. So kani man atong visible line, so kani siya. Now, so the same thing with this one. So kani. So we are facing this area. So we cannot see sa ding nasa likod, no, kung kani na tong drawing on. So ang atong matan-aw kani ra gyud nga portion, no, kani nga object line diri. So by means of putting the hidden line, so makita na ka nanay pa na siya yung object na ipakita sa likod, no? So that is hidden line. Then hidden line must be touched, should be joined the visible line. So kani siya. Okay, so another. Hidden line. We have here the center line. Center lines are drawn to indicate the axis of cylindrical conical object and also show the center of the circles and arcs. Circle of arcs, example. So here the center line, no? Ang center line ay taas, mubo, no? So ato na siya magkuhan sa object na niya. Here. So here, ang center lines na siya nakakross siya po. If you are facing in the front, no? Ugana ka sa front view, no? Front view. So center line niya, circle niya. So ang center na ito nga. So you mark as cross, no? So here, mataas na yung gap. So here, extended approximately 9 mm. So gikan diri 9 mm. Kani siya tag 3 mm gap pa na siya, no? Approximately lang. So here, mao gyapon to, nga butang gyapon ni mo hidden line, no? Okay, naka-circle man siya. So now you are now one nga kani siya ang circle ni dito gyud sa likod, no? So here we have here many extension hidden line, no? Or center line, I mean center line. So here circle, center line, no? Center line, center line, no? Okay. We have here center cutting plane lines. So viewing cutting plane line, viewing plane lines. So indicate the location of cutting planes for sectional views, no? And the viewing position for remove partial views, no? So here, no? One example, no? Sa viewing, no? So viewing meaning ang katong kani siya igipabilin. Ang wala gikon sa aro, mao tong gikat. Sample. So here. So kani siya may putlon. Putol. So kani siya ipabilin, kani may wad on. So we have here also, no? So muna siya itawag na to. Cutting plane line. Now we have also leader line, no? Leader line. So use as ng butangan na to numbers, no? Or indicators na sa iyang unsa iyang gipoint niya. For example, this one they are pointing. So kani siya, kani gigamit niya niya diri is leader line, no? Sample this one. Leader line. So ang nakasulat ato ang most lang gigamit, no? So kani siya leader line, no? Leader line. So do not forget, like for example this one, no? Daghan siyang klase. So kani siya viewing plane line. So nasa extension line, ang pare sa extension is dimension line. Line, center line. Okay. Okay. So that's all for the alphabet of lines. Now for the your activity, first activity number one, I want you to draw your own house plan or floor plan. Ang floor plan sa inyong balay. So kanang inyong balay, kuhaan ninyo siya o floor plan. So you are use ang inyong gamiton nga measurement, ang metric, no? Metric measurement, ang millimeter, millimeter. So for example, ang inyong balay is ang sukod kay 21,000 millimeter, ayang height, ayang width, ang iyang length kay 18,000 millimeters. So muna nyo indicate dito, no? So by using this, no? By using this alphabet of lines, so you will construct now your first activity. Kung sa man yung first activity, your own house plan or your own floor plan. So mo na yung inyong object nga inyong poon, no? Activity, no? Which to be submitted in Moodle Yapon. Now first you will use the long size bond paper. Long size bond paper, then inyo nang ang pag drawing ninyo must be in landscape position. Then ang border ng inyo, ang border, so 10 mili, no? 10 by all sides, no? All sides of your bond paper 10 mili. Then in the lower left side, lower left side on your bond paper, in your bond paper ito ma-indicate ang yung name, section, name and section, then the activity number 1 titled my floor plan, then above your name is your signature. And there are two ways, no, in submitting this picture sa inyong activity. So first, a close-up picture sa inyong activity, a close-up picture sa inyong activity. Then the second one is a selfie, no, inyong selfie picture with together with your activity. Mao kay ato nang kaya na ang magbalik-balik, no. So kaduha mo mag-save of picture. So I'll be expecting two pictures, no. Ang usa is a close-up picture of your activity, and then the second one is your selfie, a selfie picture with, together with your activity. Okay, so that's all and good day.